In New York, crimes can be of several levels. We have felonies, we have misdemeanors, we have violations. The difference typically is the type of crime and the amount of potential punishment that an individual is facing. With most misdemeanors, the potential punishment is going to be up to 364 days incarceration. With a felony, it could be anything above 364 days of incarceration up to potential lifetime incarceration.